said pull the tractor up right past the corner post. Wind that wire all around the drawbar some so it won't pull off. And now ease it forward some till I commence to yell. You gotta leave a little slack in it, but still stretch it tight as hell. Well, this work ain't for the faint of heart. No, it ain't for everyone. You gotta dig them post holes deeper, boy, out in the blazing sun. Can't involve your ego, and you can't have no pretense. It's just back-breaking work out here in the field, building barbed wire fence. Well, the thunderheads are building up, but the rain is still in doubt. Bring me that water jug over here, I sure am drying out. We got a quarter mile stretch to finish up before sundown. Then we'll wash up in the cattle trough and go see the girls in town. But right now we've got our hands full, no honky-tonking in our plans. I'm too busy nailing staples in the fence post just as fast as I can. Allow me to introduce myself to you, ladies and gents. I'm just a would-be playboy plowboy, building barbed wire fence. Look like an angel from the Lord. She's bringing fried chicken and sweet tea for all her hungry whore. Yeah, and that big persimmon tree looks so cool, her shade I'll surely rock. I only got a 30-minute break to take from this killer dirty job. Sweet Jesus, please look down on me, spare your child a little grief. And if I can't find redemption, Lord, just bring me a little sweet relief. Well, I'm swinging this heavy hammer, you know it sure don't make much sense, just to keep the cows out of the cornfield, I'm building barbed wire fence. Just keeping the cows out of the cornfield.